How about I might as well record this part in case something interesting happens. Ooh, that's perfect, actually. Okay. Oh, I should use that. Well, nothing interesting happened, so I'll just edit that. Alright, I'll climb scaling this tower. I thought I'd record this, see if anything interesting happened. I said that with the last recording session, but nothing interesting happened, so I may or may not actually upload that. Nothing interesting. So, as usual, I have died, so I went ahead and created some extra tools, just more random stuff in general. I'm almost back at the Fort Azala. I died when I was pretty far down there, actually. So, I don't know if I'll be able to get down there in time before it all despawns. But I have quite a bit of stuff on me already, so it wouldn't be such an issue if it did. It'd be sad though. Hi? That's what I thought. it that much. I think I'll record most of the time when I'm down here. This to go around. Oh, my stuff. I didn't know it was so close. Oh, not too bad. Whoa. Oh, there's spiders in here. Do we still have a lacerator? Oops. That's good. Part of my issue. No idea where to go after this, actually. Oh gosh. So many creatures. Oh, there's still so many creatures. Safe than not, at least. Let's get out of this. I don't know if this will lead anywhere or not. Hopefully it will. Yeah. in that sword that we found. It's definitely not good for creepers. And that's exactly what we need here. It's a sword that's good for creepers. Amlo is smart enough not to get into us. Amlo. Now where on earth am I supposed to go? Let's backtrack then. Oh, those are trapdoors. I'm gonna die. Not gonna die. He wants me to die. No, he's gonna last forever. That was interesting. As we go in here, I'd like to point out that there are electrified creepers. Lots of them. Oh, that didn't help at all. You know what? This calls for peaceful mode. One time. I'm sorry. Note to self, do not use the poison. Nothing but trouble. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. I really use those though. Easy. those are the surprises. Ooh-wee. Alright, so we finally got it to the wolf. I cannot enter the wolf room, obviously. Alright, so, as you can see, we are at the lime wolf. Lime is fruit. Fruits? No, it's citrus. Citrus is related to oranges. And orange is the color of wool. So I'm thinking we should probably put the lime in the orange wool spot. It may sound weird, but I think it's logical. So here we go. Get the patootie out of here. Careful. Oh, that's right. Forgot about that, but that's okay. So as we go back, I will stop recording. Back at the intersection, because I don't want to go all the way. Actually, forget it. Alright, so we're nearing the monument now. We've just got a few more blocks to go before we get to it. And then I am hungry. Nom 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 nom. Lime wool has been placed. Now we will move on. Alright, I'm back at the intersection. This time we're going to go into this wintry biome place. Just glad that wasn't any cheaty snow. I know we'll probably find some of that here. That wasn't obvious at all. Just go in here. Just take a peek around. Enchantment table. Oh, look what that is. Tables. Die. Oh gosh. I almost want to head back just with this enchantment table. No, I'm not going to. Oh man. Oh, I always fall for it. Oh, yep, I understand. Let's go ahead and head back then. Time to place the pink wheel. Pink. Bloop. Let's go ahead and set up an enchantment table station, I believe. We're going to try to at least. Let's make some bookshelves.